Here's a short demo on how to do the basic tie with a newborn and your Ergo baby wrap. It's not a bad idea to have another adult nearby the first few times if you feel like you need some extra hands. Let's get started. First, hold the wrap with the logo upright and centered. With your left hand, hold the wrap near the corner at the top of the pocket. Hold the fabric at your waist and extend your arms. Next, place the fabric over your right shoulder. Then fold material in half at your shoulder to make it smaller and more comfortable for your newborn. Organize the fabric for maximum comfort. Next, bring the pocket around to your front and ensure it is centered. Bring the fabric around your back and over your left shoulder. Fold the material in half on the other side. Organize the fabric for maximum comfort. Hold the left fabric panels under the pocket area. If the material is too high or too loose, pull apart at the shoulders and then pull the ends to tighten. Cross the ends in front. Now wrap one side around your waist and hold it between your legs. Wrap the other side around your waist. Tie the ends in a double knot. If you prefer, you can wrap the excess material around your waist and tie it on the other side. First, pull the front panel down. Then pull the material at your shoulders apart to make room for your baby. Place your baby gently over your left shoulder, almost like you are burping him or her. Reach through each side and pull your baby's legs through the material. Spread the first lower layer of material all the way from your baby's shoulder to shoulder and knee to knee, while supporting your baby's head. Do the same with the upper second layer and pull your baby's arm through. This ensures your baby is in the natural, recommended frog leg seated position. Now place both of your baby's legs under the third layer. Pull the third layer up and over your baby's entire back. Your baby should be kissable at all times. start by pulling the third or top layer down and around your baby's feet. Peel back the side panels, one at a time. Pull your baby up and over your shoulder like when you burp him or her. Gently set your baby down on a soft, flat surface. Enjoy! It's just that easy, and gets even easier with practice.